What it do, YouTube? Look alive, D Live.
It is Blitzwolf back once again here at Blitz TV, and you are tuning into Sonic Time Twisted, a fan game, as far as I know. But yes, I still didn't know what to play today. I think I said in a previous stream that I would play something on Saturday, but I can't actually remember what that game was. The trials and tribulations of playing a lot of series at the same time, but I just felt like playing this game today because I checked it out and it seemed interesting. It's kind of giving me sort of like a Sonic CD 2 kind of vibe, but that's as far as I know. So I did the options already, so without further ado, let's see what I've won. So you got Sonic Freestyle save states, or save files. Looks like you can just play it as Sonic for now, because you can't go up and down between different characters. Okay, never mind. You have to highlight it first. I mean, select it first. So we got Sonic, Tails, and Knuckles with his little hat. Not sure why they did that, but cool touch, I guess. There's no Sonic and Tails, though. That's a bit of a missed opportunity. But for the first playthrough, guess we gotta go with our old friend, the Blue Blur. If this game is any good, then we'll do subsequent playthroughs with the other characters. Next up will be Tails, go in order. And I don't know if there's any unlockable ones. So, attraction attack zone. Always gotta check the left. So we've got the insta shield. We don't have a drop dash. Peel, I mean spin dash as usual. And we do have a peel up. So off rip. Not overly sold on Sonic sprites, but I guess that's the art style. Wait, am I supposed to go through there? Button seems a little off. Okay, that was hella off. Don't know what happened there. Starting off in a pinball style stage for a change. Okay, hit me with the triple Robotnik off rip. Continuing on from Bad Friday, where I seem to have the worst luck trying to stream Penny's big breakaway. If you didn't see that stream, well, you didn't really miss much, because I ended up playing Princess Peach Showtime instead. But yeah, still haven't really. I was about to say, you're gonna give me triple Robotnik again. But yes, my save data for Penny's big breakaway got deleted somehow. I don't even know how, because I never touched the game since the last playthrough. So I said I was going to play the game off camera up to the point where we left it last time, but I ain't got around to that yet, and to be perfectly honest with you, I'm a little put off from doing it. But we'll see anyway. Alright, bubble shield. Yeah, I don't know anything about the special stages in this game, whether it's going to be lampposts or big rings or some other various method like the Sonic Advance series. Don't ask me no questions, because I don't know. Can you run across the water though? Yes, you can. Nice touch there. Alright, I didn't have enough rings for the checkpoint, so don't know about that one. Rock shield. I knew it. Okay, so the gimmick is that he throws rocks.
Okay.
could actually use with a drop dash. I'm not even gonna front. It doesn't. Oh, I got 44, so need 6 more rings. See if the checkpoint is the bonus stage. Throw rocks at him. What is the point of that? Dummy. Dumbass. Hit him with a brick. Making up too much noise. Yeah, I thought it could have been death down there. Let me see his arm up. Better close that mouth. Mouth big enough for a glizzy. Well, Sonic's favorite food is chili dogs, so. Kinda. Okay, so we got the big rings confirmed. And this is like. Oh shoot. What was that game I played? Triple Trouble 16-bit. That was a bit of a tight jump. You're blocking my view. And across the line. Unless he fell off the edge there. Give me my big ass diamond. Prefer the original. Just saying. Alright, so our first. Oh, great. Lost our lightning shield off for it. Yes, the first emerald. Don't ask me to get the other 6, because. Wait. First time ever playing this game. Nope. First of all, that tune sounds hella wrong. Second of all, we don't do those. What the heck is that symbol? Guess the bonus, the special stage reset the rings. So extra life for me. Whoa. Stop all your noise. Nada. Whoa. The verticality. Give me that shield though. Too far, kinda. No, the spring. Not the spring, the bumper, you idiot. Yeehaw. Touch the TTs. Hey, what's good, Miz? Oh. Ah, so you already know about this game then. I mean, I've seen it around, but I've never actually looked into it. But yeah, it's giving me Sonic CD 2 vibes. I know there was someone making a Sonic DVD, but I don't know if they ever got around to finishing it. Would have been nice to see. And while I was looking at this game, I came across Sonic 2 Mania. Basically Sonic 2 recreated in the Mania engine, but from what I can see of that, they left the project, so it was pretty unfinished. The majority of it was done, but there was missing sprites and unfinished stuff, so it looked a bit janky. I was gonna stream it, but I don't know. Ooh, we got cutscenes. Metal Planet, Metal Sonic, Turbo Boost. Ah, you played it already. But there's still a whole bunch of fan games that I've yet to check out. There's before the sequel and after the sequel, but I heard that one of them, I can't remember which one, has some issues because the whole Flash player thing is now obsolete. Oh, wait. I'm trying to have a drink. So yeah, the cutscenes are messed up or something like that. But yeah. Okay, what you want, Metal? Firing his laser. Is that all you got? Ah. Sound like you got clapped. What happened to the music? Oh. Act 2, future! Round and round and round we go. Where we will end up, nobody knows. Yeet. Hold up. There we go. Spring-a-ling and ting. Okay. Easy number 2. I'm not trusting this turning cycle. Bit jittery. Windshield. Whoa, I don't know what that is, so I'm not even gonna try and get it. Out of my way. Ow. I wanted to keep that windshield. Yeet! And across the line. Remix of the Sonic CD one. Bow, 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 bow. We've got a... Wait, this is a time stone. I guess we're getting emeralds and time stones then. Or maybe this is because it's in the past. I don't even know the lore of this game so far. Is it a recreation of Sonic CD or a sequel? Ooh. They'll let you keep the shield ability even with the invincibility. I like that touch. There's the future. Rolling, rolling. Oh, boss time. Boom. Firing its laser. Dead out. It should be just a fan game. Well, it is a fan game. Oh, instant stage transitions. Nice. Raging Ruins. Let's go. This section is a bit empty. Interesting. Passed. Nice. It's looking a little like what is the first stage in Sonic CD? Forgot already. Palm Tree Panic, that's it. Like Palm Tree Panic and Angel Island-ish, kinda. Colors are a little off though. And that taste of Sky Sanctuary. Is that a tornado that went by? Big ass dinosaur. We ain't doing shit. Damn it. Oh shit, I didn't even see that. Get rid of this fake ass Barney. There's your Angel Island. Shit. In for the body. Maybe it was arrows that I saw, not the tornado. Damn it, man. Hey, that was weird. Well, I saw it again. My eyes just playing tricks on me. I don't get this, man. Some collision detection issues or something. Some of these controls need to be ironed out. Windshield. Nice. I kind of like that. Oh shit. So it only really works if you're moving forward. Okay. Oh no, you don't. I didn't even get a time stone or emerald yet. Thank you. of course. Hey! Sonic 1 Master System. See? A little exploring. Yep. Whoa, whoa. And now they're firing shit. Give me that extra life though. Analog stick would be best for this bit. It's a bit tight on the D-pad. Yeet. No, you bastard. And I get a ring out. That's okay though. Good thing I picked up that life. I like that mechanic though. Use a life to retry. Not this time. Hey, you dirty fuck. What a chief. Come back here. Give me that. Ah, not this time. Get out of here. That emerald is mine. How big the emeralds are compared to the time stones, though. Time stone is looking like an earring. Damn.
Oh, you motherfuckers. King Kong ain't got shit on me.
Upside your head, son. So, I don't know what the significance of getting the time stone and the emerald is. Like, can you get one set without the other, or do you need both? I don't know, what's the deal? Is it evil or? Kinda like in Sonic CD. What? Ah, you can aim it. What the f- Anne-Marie Trodden? Yeah, Anne-Marie Trodden, if you are a real person, then thanks for the follow, the sub. If not, then yeah, might be a bot. Twitch has been adding a lot of bots these days, so can't even be too sure who is who. But if you're a real person, I apologize. Appreciate the follow. Hey, there's that sky based Diddy again. Ooh, graphics still hold up though. Now the new alert wants to work, it wasn't before. I don't understand it. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. But hey ho. And across the line. Bam, 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 bam. And an extra life. All right, back to future. Hey. Bang. Yep. But yeah, you can't really go wrong with Dickhead. Can't really go wrong with a lot of 2D graphics. I'll tell you what, they age a lot less faster than 3D. Just ask the PlayStation 1 and the N64. Without using the emulator, that is. And even N64 on emulator still looks kinda jank. Out of the way, Metal. Should have re-upped on my water before the stream, but oh well. We press through. Hold that upside your head. Damn it. He got mad because he saw his brother get killed. The speed. Shortcut, I think. Possibly. Maybe. Hey. The random ones. Little Donkey Kong Country action. Be good if he had the what the hell keeps breaking. That'd be good if he had the Sonic CD mechanic of gotta maintain speed. Ooh. Is this gonna give me another emerald or an extra life orb? What's the prize? Oh, come on, man. Barely touched the thing. Oh, he's gonna get it. Yeet. Oh well. Make up for the retry. Come on. I don't like the speed up panels, they're a bit janky. I'll read that message in a sec. What's up, Dr. Eggy Nix? Been a long time since you see someone playing this. Now you gotta bring it out the archive sometimes, man. Classic games are in right now. But glad you can get to see this. First time playing as well, so this is all new to me. Been sleeping on a lot of Sonic fan games. Oh shit. Give me that life. Jumped way too early. Cut the corner, stay away from metal. Should I at least be able to hit him? I don't even really want to touch those touchpads. Yeet. Alright, come on. Dang it. Move from me. Get a little speed. Just gotta maintain. Ah, jumped way too early. This archive won't be that soon. It'll have 2.0 version along with updated sprites. Wait, hold on a sec. Oh. No, don't touch me. Really? The cross up? What is this, Street Fighter 6? Again with a cross up. Pick a lane and stick to it, man. Alright. New super form abilities and a new zone. Actually working on them. Oh, so it's gonna be an update. Updated 2.0 version. I will definitely check that out. Let me know when it's dropped. I'll gladly give it a test run. Clocks have gone back an hour. Have they? It's 2:10. To be honest, I haven't even been paying attention, but I did hear that something was happening with the clocks. But I thought clocks go forward. I always thought it was clocks go forward like in spring and then goes back in like winter, but maybe I got it the wrong way around. What even touched me? Damn, Sonic got a huge hitbox. Or hurt box, whatever the one is. That's what he gets for running so wide, man. Tuck your legs in. Come on, you can do this. Ah. Give me that. Whatever, man. And across the line. Haha. Give me my canary colored emerald. Cool, man. I appreciate it. But yeah, looking forward to it, man. What else are you gonna... Well, what else have you worked on, Sonic-wise? Ah, yeah. That's what I thought. It's going forward. So, yeah, so that's why it's 2 o'clock, because... I remember I was looking at the clock and it was 12, and I thought that's like an hour later from when I usually go live. But yeah, I haven't really been paying attention to the time since I started the stream, so yeah, it makes sense that it's 2 already. I almost wasn't even gonna stream today because I usually have a rule that if I'm not already live by 11:30, then I don't bother. But I just thought, nah, let me just stream something. Boss time! I don't know if they're gonna buff the special stages to allow hitting metal. I mean, it would be nice, but kinda would have to buff the stage itself at the same time. But I'd say at least fix the jump. Well, to them anyway. Specifically, when you land back down, there seems to be like a little window before you can jump again. And especially if you land like right on the ledge, it won't let you jump to get out of it. Boom. I like the effects of these though. Why are you slapping yourself? You get for trying to play high five. And a drop dash would be nice, but I understand if they don't put it in, it would kind of make things a bit too easy. Snow. Frigid Fortress. See, now I was gonna make a joke about an ex-girlfriend, but yeah, too easy. Is that, yep, Sonic 3 bonus stage mechanic. Sonic Superstars rip this off. Hashed. Much easier than Sonic CD. Much preferred too. Hey, give me that. Whoa, 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 whoa. there's nothing there. Thought it might have been hiding something. Well, I was not expecting all that. Ow. Wait, experiment. Anything hidden down here, or is it just pure death? Our survey says neither. But if it was me, I would probably hide something down there, like a big ring. You worked on a 2.0 monitors and a frigid fortress boss hands, which coincidentally also began the 2.0. Nice. See, this is why people should get creating, because you never know what may spring from it. Got a whole 2.0 just from designing boss hands. Ah. Why did it look like there was something in the wall? Well, it's probably that thing. Ow. Yeah, it was that thing. Never mind. Nope. Yee kitty. Ow. Other things to be added is the new zone, which is gonna be in a city. 4-3 ratio. Genesis screen, updated shields, slower log speed, removing blue logs. Ah, okay. Sounds like a nice change or quality of life changes. 4.3 ratio would be interesting. I thought the green springs were supposed to be powerful, like in the Master System one. Okay, I guess that's already activated. Spoiler, the true final boss is going to include 3 phases. Interesting. See, now that's giving me a theory, but I'm not gonna mention it because I'm not off. Wait, I was not expecting that. Okay then. But yeah, on the supremely off chance that I could be correct, I'm not gonna say anything. But I'm just gonna say maybe it has something to do with the title of this game. And I'll leave it at that. But you don't have to confirm or deny anything. Oh, we're at the end already. Dang. Bow, 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 bow. So how's everyone spending their Easter anyway? Nothing to really say on my part aside from I haven't been eating fish for the past, I haven't been eating meat for the past few days. Just been eating fish. And I'll resume eating meat after Monday. It's not really a big deal to me because I like fish anyway. It's probably my favorite meat, or if you want to call it meat, but you know what I mean. Fish, then chicken, then beef. And no pork on my fork. Unless you mention bacon. That's about it. Or even bacon, I prefer to eat turkey bacon these days. What is that? Ah, spike shield. Interesting. The icon looked kind of sus, so I thought maybe it was something dangerous. Oh, eye shield. Snowboard, love it. Just like the Sonic 3 section. I thought I was headed to the boss already. Like, no, still got these big rings to find. What's behind door number one? Don't like the look of that checkpoint. Or that one. Damn it, man. Damn, all that height. Might be something down here. Let's try that again. Ooh. I like that this curves down. Ah, I wanted more slidey action. Okay. Anyways, enough talking STT, let's talk about another Sonic Triple Trouble. Yes, I've actually played it on the channel how many times now? Okay. maybe like 3 or 4. But yeah, I love that game, especially because I didn't actually play the original on the Game Gear. Every time I tried, it was a little off-putting, so definitely appreciate the 16-bit remake of that game. And shout out to Noah Copeland. think I was supposed to stream it again because I wanted to do a Fang playthrough. I did a Sonic and Tails, I did a Knuckles. Did I do the demo? I did another playthrough after that for the supposedly final update, which wasn't actually the final update. It was the update before the final update. And then I don't think I played it on stream after it did get its final update. But yeah, I'll probably play that game again soon, just to do the Fang playthrough. I know there's a Metal Sonic as well, but I'll be honest, Metal Sonic's not my favourite character, and I'm not sure of the moveset, but I imagine you'd play similarly to Sonic anyway. But I'll give it a test run off camera anyway. If there's any major change, then maybe I'll do a playthrough with Metal Sonic as well. But I really wish they would continue on with the Sonic Chaos 16-bit though. That game looked fire! Well, from the demo that I played as well. And Sonic Chaos was my favourite Sonic game on the Master System as well. Bit on the easy side though, I will say. Whoa. All these drops are making me think it's a bottomless pit. Going down. Yeet. Oh, is it a loop? Okay, it's a loop. All right, jump on this one. There we go. I only clicked on the stream because of the animations. What, so you're not a Sonic fan? I'm only kidding. But, welcome in all the same, Master Magic. How's it going? Now that is a big ass wall. Go that high up. Windshield. I don't even know how I did that. I guess if you don't crash into anything, then you can float. You'll float too. Whoa, 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 whoa. Yeet. There's gotta be something up here, right? How well do you like Sonic? Is that to me or Master Magic? You're asking me, Sonic is my top two favorite franchises of all time. And yes, I'm aware he has some not so great games, but I don't give a fudge. I grew up with Sonic all my life, and it will stay that way. I am a Sega kid, unapologetically. No, I wanted to keep the shield. Yes, thank you very much. Boing. But yeah, just because I'm a Sonic fan don't mean I won't be critical about its games. Oh well, no big ring. Bring on the boss. Oh, Niggly. That looks like, what's the things from X-Men? Sentinel. Grab that ring. Best gaming tip, go right. Hold right to win. But I always check the left at the beginning of a stage. Or usually anyway. Give me that. Come on, open up. Open that mouth. What are you looking at? Hey, Sonic Origins. Did I play Sonic Origins? Yes, I did. Can you tell me how you feel about Sonic 3 and Knuckles soundtrack? Well, bias aside, because I obviously was around when the original Sonic 3 came out. Carnival Night is okay. In some ways, it kind of fits the zone better, theme-wise. But the original will still always be number one to me. Ice Cap reminds me of a different Sonic Zone. Sounds like it should be Crystal Egg-like. Again, okay, but the original is better. Launch Base is just a big pile of caca. Hate that track. Should have never had it in the game. The end. But yes, give me the originals all day long. Thank you and you're welcome. And this is looking more like Palm Tree Panic. Oh, wait. Was not expecting that to be up there. No, that one skeleton robot in the Fleetway comics with the hands. Oh yeah, now that you mention it. I do remember seeing it in the comics. It's been so long ago since I read a Sonic the comic. But yeah, I only bought them during the earlier days. Towards the end, I didn't read any or buy any. So there was a lot of issues that I missed out on. But I do remember seeing one of those robots in it. But I never would have guessed that it was from them. I thought it was more of an X-Men reference. Did you know those soundtracks are the prototype music, but they also appear in PC release? Yep, I knew that. That was before MJ and his crew got involved, but even so. And the PC version sounds even worse than the ones that they put in Origins. Come on, I thought I hit you. Who mixed Casino Night and Palm Tree Panic? You would have to ask Dr. Eginix. I don't even know what I'm doing right now. Just trying not to get hit by that thing. There we go. I can't even look at the background too tough because I'm gonna fall off. Sonic's hitbox in this special stage is a little on the wide side. Stop trying to cross me up, man. Damn. You got it. Got plenty of live stuff. Oh, I did see a lane in the middle. Well, I didn't see what was on it. Ah! Wonder what the special stages are like in this game. You're looking at it. I don't know if there's any bonus stages though. Hey, you stay over there. Really? Come on. Basically, you gotta do this one without getting hit. Or maybe take the right path like Metal. Ugh. Alright, just because I said we got plenty of lives doesn't mean I want to lose them all. Let's go over here. Out the way. Yes. Got it. Alright, the opposite of Sonic's hitbox being big is Sonic's CD. When I think about it, I think it's the robot's hitbox. Well, it could be a bit of both, but it's still wide when I get hit by the spikes and the missiles, though. And I'm getting that. Can we find another one though? Not want to do that whatsoever. Back to Sonic CD. Not enough Sonic games have that little Looney Tunes section. This is Sonic CD and Mania's special stages mixed. Yeah. It also reminds me of the one in Sonic Triple Trouble 16-bit. Except you don't have that tornado section. Did not want to jump that high. Hey, I like the extra notes to it. Hey, we found another one. Oh yeah, a bit of Chaotix as well. They should bring back the 3D rotating part. And the Chaotix bonus stage is one of my favorites. The one where you're free falling and then you have to drop on top of the blocks. I like that one for some reason. Especially the fact that if you take too long, then all of the blocks turn to gold. So you don't have to spend too long in there. That one I like, the rotating orb ones in Sonic 3 I like. Out my way. But yeah, I'm a half pipe guy over blue spheres when it comes to special stages. Even though a lot of people would argue the opposite, but after playing Sonic Mania, I am blue sphered out. Especially trying to get gold for all of them. The speed boost doesn't even really give you a speed boost. Well, not really much of one. Oh, I felt like I jumped way too early. Special stages are no joke. Well, probably doesn't help that I have shit depth perception. But it's a lot more forgiving with the life system. Oh my days, what? Sonic Mania special stages are easier than this, but that's me saying that after I've played the game 22 million times. One more for the score. I have not been able to find any more time stone rings, as you can see. The first Sonic game we beat is Sonic 2. It's easy, except that Chemical Plant Act 2 part that makes me want to shove a hot dog on my face and call Sonic the stupidest. Well, if you shove a hot dog in your face, that's probably pretty tasty. I bet a whole ass. Saved by the one. But I'm guessing you're talking about the infamous water part with the blocks. But there is a way to bypass that. I didn't know that back in the day, but yeah. Just before you enter the room, if you spin dash on the ramp to the left and jump, you should be able to land on the level above it, so you won't have to do that section. Wow. But I'll say that part didn't give me as much grief as the even more infamous drum in Carnival Night Zone. Yes, I fell for that bullshit too. And even worse, the springs in Casino Night. I didn't know you had to hold the jump button to activate it. Ah, really? Where the heck did you come from? But yeah, I'm sure many people have drowned in that section. I think it's slightly worse in Sonic Mania because they put the blocks closer together, so I end up getting crushed more than I do drowning. Easy come, easy go. Was Wacky Workbench fucked up? I'll say Wacky Workbench is more annoying than anything. I'd rather not play that level just because it can get long, especially if you don't know the strategy. but I'll say it's probably the worst stage in Sonic CD, but not one of the worst Sonic stages ever, in my opinion anyway. I would rather skip it, but I'll say trying to find a statue in the past is the most tricky part for me. I didn't play a lot of Sonic CD growing up because I didn't have a Mega CD. So I played that game after Sonic 1, 2, and 3. Maybe even just before Sonic Adventure. Wacky, you numb bucket. What did I say? Whoa! Mr. Trickery over here. I have no idea what to expect. Okay. Oh, there goes my bounce. Should have insta-shielded. Taking his time to come out. Oh. I hate the ending boss of Sonic CD, like I don't know how to make... Wait. I hate the ending boss of Sonic CD, like I don't know how to make sense how they fucked up. I don't know what you mean by that. How to make. Like, that transition to the Metal Sonic fight is probably your favorite Sonic character ever. That is a take. He's probably one of my least favorites. But everyone's different. But the one issue I have is, if Robotnik created Metal Sonic, then how the heck does he not know to create it again? Like, all the badniks he's created since Metal Sonic, you'd think he would create one stronger. Or at least on par with. Seems like, yeah, I'm gonna create a robot that's gonna rival Sonic and forget everything. Almost died already. I stirred my bubble shield. Ah. Mm-hmm. Ah, dang it. This guy takes too long to appear, though. Either that or I'm just that impatient. Ugh, ding ding. Imagine you miss, get hit, and you end up falling through the crack. Oof. I'm gonna try hitting him while he's up there. Okay. I did not know. How is the copyright issue going? It's not. Can't do nothing about it until June. Shit. A bounce back. This boss has a time limit. I think the time's just frozen. Or maybe I took longer than 10 minutes to complete the level. Brute force it. Oof. Whoa! Somehow I knew that was gonna happen. Alright, got you now though. Oh, ah, ah! Damn, the landing.
King Kong, hey, get on me!
Damn. That's what you call a sore loser. Lily pad action. Timer's in pain. Timer is stuck. Wow. I'll reach up there. Come on, I need that last emerald. Show me to your big ring. Pause. Show me to a big ring. This boss gonna be one of those ones. Yep. Got it done though. Feel like I missed something back there. No! Yes! Ooh! Lucky find. Well, this is a time stone, though. Let's go this way. Why did I think that was Fang the Sniper for a second? I don't even know if this is a good way to take. I guess so.
Bodied.
The timer was on life support. He got that amputation in his body. He got the 7 Chaos Emeralds. Ah, so it's a size thing. Depending on which one you got. This emerald still look bigger though. But yes, I need the yellow big ring, not the light blue one. I think it's a bit late for those now. He's pissed, but ironically, you say he left the chat, he came right back with some ammo. Now it's definitely a nice shield. So I wonder what it's like underwater. Future. Did we take it? If we can even get back up there. Might as well. This is Green Hill Zone. With a bit of something else, but I can't quite put my finger on it. I saw it. Give me that big ring. I can't be asked to say pause every time. Yeah, there we go. Is that a picture of Eggman? Looks a little discombobulated. Cutting corners. Come back here. Ah, no. You chief. I didn't actually hit that bumper. You mean that? First time I actually had an advantage for that wide ass hitbox. What? I'm going the wrong way. I can't just. Not that time. Of course. Ow. Almost sounded like Zan from Streets of Rage. Aww. Come on. Really had to get that last hit in. Suck it.
Oh, you motherfuckers. Okay. Alright. I'm putting cases on all you bitches. Huh? You think you can do this shit? Jay! You think you can do this to me? You motherfuckers will be playing basketball in Pelican Bay when I get finished with you.
Supersonic activated.
That boy is good.
Anyway, I like these new shields. The ice one's just wacky workbench freezing, but Uno reverse. The tornado shield turns you into Kirby's well renamed name. And Earth Shield is Earth Bender. Pretty much. Well, I wonder if you freeze enemies in water with the ice shield, they turn into floating blocks or ice cubes. Let's see if we can try that out. If I don't get hit out of it, and if there's any water about. So far, I do like the windshield though. Gives you a nice little float in action. As long as you don't crash into anything. Big balls. Ah, of course you would make me lose my shield, wouldn't you? Alright. Time to go. Swoop. Ah, wrong button. Is it A and B? What is the button combination? There we go. Double extra life. Hold up. Oh, about to say, is it gonna give me extra lives? You ain't doing shit to me, son.
King Kong ain't got shit on me!
Yeah. I forgot what I was saying now. Ooh, loop de loop. De poop de scoop de whoop. How the hell did Kanye get away with releasing that song, you know? I have no idea what Metal is doing. Looks like he's taking the world's biggest robotic ship. And 1K celebration, yep. I forgot to actually do the wheel, but thanks for reminding me. I'll do this after the gameplay so you can see the decision in real time. This channel's underrated as hell. It should have 30k subs. I appreciate that. I mean, subs don't really make the channel, but I know what you mean. Somewhat. And we're done. But we'll get there one day. Just gotta put in the work, man. Alright, on to the next stage. Which is... Drifting Dynamo. Okay, I thought Desert was gonna be in the name somewhere, but I guess not. Yeah, I try to be consistent. I mean, there are days where I just don't feel like streaming, or I can't stream. But yeah. It's all about the trying, man. If you're gonna fail, at least fail forward. That's my new mantra. What is that? Oh, it's just the sun. I thought it was something to interact with. But yeah, if you got any suggestions for a 1K celebration stream, I will add them in last minute. The deadline was Wednesday, but seeing as you're new to the channel, I'll let you have one free suggestion. Although I do think YouTube have kind of nerfed my views right now for some strange reason. But I don't really seem to be getting many, but YouTube are always playing around with my channel anyway, so wouldn't be anything new there. You might know everything I do, but I know what you do. Strange, isn't it? Oh shoot, wait, when did this turn into Sky Chase? I wasn't even paying attention to this screen. 1 minute I was running and jumping, and next thing you know I'm on the tornado. Yeah, Sandopolis plus Rock World plus what's the one in Sonic Mania again? Mirage Saloon, that's it. I thought the game froze for a sec. And where is everything? I thought it was auto-scrolling. I have to actually go forward. My bad. Give me that shield. And I'll take that too, thank you very much. Now a little bit of flying battery, or flying Duracell as I like to call it. Speed! Oh. I knew it was gonna take away my shield and propeller blades. Thanks for daring. Again, what? And I appreciate that they don't have the super theme on, disturbing the music. Let's go to the past. On some Marty McFly-ish. Can we talk about why I think the final boss is shit from Sonic CD? Go for it, man. To be honest, I never really understood that boss myself, or why the bosses take 4 hits, but decisions were made, I guess. Don't want to go to the future. Superman! Whoa! Gotta go slow. He's got his Sonic 3 animations. I'm too comfortable with the drop dash, man. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. Alrighty then, I'll take it. Well, first, there's this ass part with the Stardust Speedway bag next to Arda just to make you feel like you're the idiot, even though you are not expecting that part. Okay. Well, that's usually typical of retro games, just to add stuff there and expect you to learn it with repeated playthroughs, but on your first try, it's just like, well, how is anyone supposed to know that's there? Should have got that extra life, but didn't think I could jump that high. I actually had that discussion with Legendary Wes the other day. What's that floating in the background? You again. Oh, it's that blimp looking thing. This is looking kind of like a... is it Quartz Quadrant in the past? The background anyway. Except a little more rundown. Back on the tornado. Speed. Whoa, give me those. Trying to cheat me out. Oh, I get a slight feeling like Super Sonic's just gonna run off this plane. Thank you. don't feel safe. And then there's the part where you get to the boss, and if Redditors see this video and be this emoji, I'll be Knuckles from Sonic Boom, the show, and say, I'll take the biggest one out first. Hold on, I have to read that properly. And then there's a part where you get into the boss. Redditors see this video and be this emoji. I'm not sure I follow though. They talk about the final boss in Sonic CD. That's the Robotnik with the four triangle thingies that he throws at you. Or is this the Sonic Mania version? I'm confused. These platforms are a little clashy. Okay then. Good thing I was being nosy. I mean, we're not gonna get all the time stones anyway, but it's good to know for future reference. Get your ass back in, get your ass back in, get your ass back in, get your ass back in. Bring that ass back in, you fucking robot. Oh, come on, man. Wow. Ah, I should have got that with Sonic's fat ass hitbox. This is jarring. It's like these robots are breathing on me and I'm getting hurt. Can you play as Piss Sonic next stream? What the heck is Piss Sonic? Really? I have no idea what Piss Sonic is, unless that's a reference to Super Sonic. I'm not falling for that. I'll fall for that though, quite literally. Extra life, it's more of a hazard. Are you serious? I And this is the third time stone. Although that being said, the sixth emerald in Sonic Mania is the hardest one. So it's not based on... I swear I was nowhere near that. It's not based on increasing difficulty, it's just a random number. Finally. Down to 17 lives. Alright. Well, we see him. If we don't, we don't. And of course you'll take my shield away because I thought I landed on the platform because of the green bits. Basically in Origins, if you put down an S monitor and go back to debug mode, you'll be Sonic but with super capabilities, but you're Sonic but yellow. Ah. Oh. Never heard of that before, but I'll give it a go. Well, the next Sonic stream I do. Ah, come on, man. I don't know if it'll work on the PS4 version. That's the one that I got. If it's PC specific, then yeah, fresh out of luck. Interruption. This Metal Sonic already be pissed. Ah, shoot. Well, I gotta be on the lookout for them UFO things too. There's too much going on. It's your ugly head. To shield my way through that one. Okay. I don't know what got you, but sucker. Did it on Switch. Okay then, it should be fine. How much climbing you want me to do, son? Tidal tubes. This is the first 2D Sonic game, I think, with a pirate theme. I know Sonic Rush Adventure had the whole pirate thing going on, but I don't remember a 2D game doing it. That I know about, anyway. Ah, This is Sonic 2's Winged Fortress, but larger. Yeah, a lot of these zones thematically seem like a mishmash. Oh, I should probably get that. I can't float underwater though. What is this? Oh! See, if that was Sonic Mania, I would have got crushed. So this shield can't be used underwater. But yeah, at least it did a better job of mixing the zones up. Or mashing the zones up. Than Sonic 4 Episode 1. Oh, come on, that was a setup. Sonic 3 and Sonic 1 vibes with that fight. Yeah. I was trying to think what other fight had standing on the platforms like that. I'm too tired to think right now, man. It's 3:30 in the morning. Well, really 2:30, but I'ma use the clock's gone forward excuse. And this looks like it's taken straight out of Spring Yard Zone. I guess we'll check out the future. It's taking too long. Talk if you wanna, man. It's all good. I like the engagement. It's a lot better than me sat here speaking to myself. Halfway feel like a madman. I want them rings. For now, that's all good. Oh, that's Robotnik. Should probably turn super before I lose my rings. This is reminding me a little of Scrambled Egg Zone. Just a little. Where is that? One up and stuff. Oh, we're back here. Just
speed.
I love that effect from Hydro City. Well, that's interesting. It actually gave a use to that bad nick. Actually, give me the shield. Running low on rings. That was from Chemical Plant. And across the line. I think it might be. I'm not sure if it was used in Robotnik Winter. It might be from Sonic CD. Might be the future of Wacky Workbench or something, I don't know. I wish Eggy Nick was still around in the chat. He would be able to answer these questions. Asked. We're still in the future, right? Trying to send us right back. No. Pretty generous with the extra lives.
New
save. Only stream viewer who's talking. Yeah, it gets like that sometimes. Miz is usually around though. And Red Pill Rage as well. He's probably busy. But yeah, get a lot of lurkers, maybe people are too shy to chat, I don't know. Silent mode as well, he's usually lurking around somewhere. Should you change your profile name and pick? I can't answer that question for you. Hey, that was random. Depends what you want to do, man. It's your decision. I can't actually see your profile pic, so I don't know what it is right now. Nothing wrong with the name, though. Really? Again, in the same exact spot. Bruh. What the f- I'm not even gonna attempt that life. Thanks for the push. It's the least you could do. Move. The third tier 5 of the alchemist from BTD6T posing. Okay then, I'll just have to pretend like I know what that means. At least I got enough rings to go super still. I think I missed the checkpoint. Or whatever. It's Moby Dick. No. Moby Dick was a whale. This is a shark. Am I supposed to hit the rocks at it or something? Or hit its jaw? It's jaw side. Dead elf. Damn, he didn't have to take out his eyeballs too. Boop. Thinking of changing it on the green metal Sonic with 3 strides of hair. Like Tails' little quiff. I mean, go for it, I guess. Where the hell is this taking me? Future. This is pretty weird. Sunken saucer. Okay. Wait, what effect is going on in the background? Is it rotating or what? Yeah, it's rotating. It's a bit weird to look at. I mean, it's cool, but when you're looking at Sonic and you see it out of your peripheral, then it does look a little weird. Hey, thanks for passing through as usual, though, Miz. Take care, man. Catch you later. You won't even be able to see me spin the wheel. Well, I guess you have to catch it on VOD. But yeah, gonna be spinning the wheel after I'm done with this gameplay, but check it out later. Look at it long enough, you'll see eyes. The red and yellow part. The yellow part looking like a mouth. Is that what you mean? Yeah, I see it. This whole submarine has eyes watching you. I'm just hoping that they don't have those ghosts from Sonic 3 and Knuckles come out. Oh, not this thing again. So, fun fact, which I probably mentioned in Sonic 3 and Knuckles gameplay before. That section right there, when you have to get rid of the red tips, or nipples, for lack of a better word. I used to play that game on a black and white TV. So whenever I got to that section, I had no idea what to do, because obviously you can't see colour. So I was just stuck in that room forever trying to figure out what to hit until just randomly managed to hit all the red spots off. Never figured that out until I played the game on a colour TV. You again, why won't you die?
Creator.
Oh, he brought out the Eggman. Did he just fry Robotnik? I don't know what just happened there. He summoned Robotnik just to fry him. Yo, what up? Where's... what the fuck is this? This is a Sonic fan game called Sonic Time Twisted. Basically looking like a Sonic CD Part 2. Well, let me get that. But yeah, speaking of which, where's one? Now that you're here, when are we gonna do that Sonic Marathon for the people in the chat? Or people who are gonna be watching this? Because we wanna know once and for all. Because they keep asking me to do a Sonic 24-hour stream and I don't know what to tell them. I'm running out of... oh wait, I got the shield. Damn, son. Told you they were extra generous with the lives. Is it a full game? Yes, it is. I'm almost at the end. And you can play with Tails and Knuckles as well. I don't know if the actual levels change up based on them or not. I'm only playing with Sonic at the moment. Let's say end of April or May. Cool. Well, I'm guessing we're doing the Streets of Rage 2 one first, or before that. Planetary Paddock. Oh, no, don't. Oh, I thought it was gonna be death. Let's go. This must be the last level, or at least second to last. Might want to switch out the shield. What? Oh, it's from Sonic CD. I ain't got a big ass bad nick though. And now they're throwing rocks at me like in that other Sonic fan game. Sonic XG. Yeah, I'd still disappointed in that game. It's totally not what I expected it to be. But no diss to the creator though. Everyone put in their hard work, but does need some touch-ups. I'm back for the wheel. Can you play that one star Sonic game as your first stream? One star. You mean Sonic and the Fallen Star? If so, I did that game already. I'm waiting on Sonic and the Moon Facility, but no word of when that's coming out. Oh, they're super. Can I play that with a different character? I can't even remember now. If I can do a Tails run of that game, then I'll add it to the list. But if it's Sonic only, then just check out the previous stream. It's still up on the channel. Probably should have kept the wind one. But I need the rings. Overshot. I hope people like you once this stream is done. Why would they not? I mean, obviously aside from the one idiot that just hates people, and their parents probably didn't give them enough hugs as a kid, but I don't see why anyone would hate you. And if they got a problem with you, then I'll deal with them myself. Enough with the lasers, man. Really? The RNG is ridiculous. That's just evil. Well, this is a tune, though. I did press jump. Bro, if that guy existed, he would be shitted on for not getting enough love by his body pillow and no pillows. I mean, there's probably someone out there just like that. Infinite possibility, you moron. Well, not you. Walk into the game. Yeah, let that be his problem. Or their problem. Because females can be assholes too. Risking it. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. I'm not even hiding nothing. Just as I get 50 rings as well, man. Little chief. Give me that. Wow. How many of these robots do you want to throw at me, man? Damn. Dropped way too high there. I hate you. Can't trust nothing in this level, man. Did I even touch the spikes though? Oh, sorry. What would you think happen if Pissonic and Neo Metal fight had a fight? Well, Neo Sonic's just basically Super Sonic, so of course Neo would get his ass whooped. Yeah, I'm not sure I like that part. And again! Nothing hidden in the walls. Can we be done with Metal Sonic now? You're halfway dead anyway. Look at you, mash up. You turned Robotnik into Metal Robotnik. Okay. Hit him in the nose. The nose. Can I get 50 rings though? That is the question. I don't know, it might be risky. And I'm not going back there. Now the guy's got Hadoukens. Come on. That was probably a bad idea. We got away with it. If I take one hit, I'm done for. Come on. No! Dang. Come on, Robotnik. Come on, Creed. Uh-oh. What is this now? Shit. Don't hate on me, but you kinda did. Maybe. Well, at least to my eyes, it looked like I hit the side of the spikes, not directly on top, but the replay says that I did, then I did. But I'll say one thing though, special stages ain't telling me otherwise. Should at least be an indicator for, well, how high you actually are from the bottom of the screen, because on that last section it still looked like I was pretty high up. In your nostrils. The But the bottom of the screen is not always the bottom of the screen in this case, if that makes any sense. So it's hard to tell if you're actually at the bottom or just falling down. Come on, park your nose right here, fool. The laser. Well, gotcha. Oh wait, Galactic Gauntlet, aka Doomsday Zone. Alright, let's do this. Oh, why does Sonic feel hella heavy? Like I'm gonna get pushed out on the back of the screen at any moment. And there's no dash evil. You and your big nose. Too close, should have gone under. I said under. Come on, come on. The controls are way too stiff. In the face. I don't even know how many hits that was, or how many hits he needs for that matter. Come on, open that face. Right between the eyes, as my PE teacher would say as he threw his football shoe. True story. Oh no, you don't. I'm guessing a couple more hits, maybe. That's one. Come Okay, that's two. Not done yet. Damn, them nostrils are taking a beating. Ooh, took his whole face off. Damn, that is the most brutal Sonic finish I've seen so far. He literally killed Dr. Robotnik. Smashed his face and bore a hole through his chest.
Oh, you motherfuckers. Okay. All right. I'm putting cases on all you bitches. Huh?
No,
you think
more
you can
sequels.
Do this shit? Jay! You think you can do this to me? You King Kong ain't got shit on me!
You shouldn't have been talking shit.
GG's though, man. GG's. Damn. I was not expecting that finish, oh boy. Boy. I approve. Noah Copeland. Shout outs to him. Shout out to Dr. Eggy Nick as well. Little Planet mashup. What? Collect all emeralds and time stones? Damn. There was me thinking I was gonna get the super happy ending just by collecting all the emeralds. Wow. Alright, so we got some work to do for next time. Why know you? I'm only shouting out the guys who worked on the game that I know so far. I do all my shout outs for the viewers at the end of the stream. But yeah, it's coming, don't worry. Alright, wheel time indeed. So let me just check. Clear the segments. Alrighty, righty. Wrong scene. There we go. Alright, take that off. Alrighty, alrighty, time for the 1k subscriber special decider. That almost rhymed. I should actually put a text there real quick. So at least we know what's going on. Yeah, appreciate you stopping by all the same in case you duck out earlier than expected. I don't even know where that is on the screen right now. That is way too small. There we go. Alrighty, so We'll do 6 selections right now. Let's start off with Miz's suggestion, which was, if I remember correctly, Streets of Rage 1 hardest. Was that it, or was there something else to that? I can't remember now. I know Streets of Rage 1 hardest mode, but I can't remember if there was any other conditions. Put that in there for now. I had a Streets of Rage 1-4 marathon, which I've done already, but do a fresh one, I guess. Streets of Rage 1-2 on hardest. Okay. Wait, is that separate or together? And then I had a Sonic 1-3 and Knuckles marathon. Are together. What do you get? Well, you have to make a suggestion. You said you wanted a Piss Sonic. Had a suggestion which was a little unorthodox. Let me see. What other suggestions were there? You got 2 Streets of Rage ones, 1 classic Sonic games, 1 for Sonic Origins. One of my suggestions, and I had another suggestion, but it was ages ago. I forgot it now. Think. I'll put this one in here, and maybe one more suggestion that would make 7. I like the emeralds. I got an idea. By the way, if your selection doesn't get picked, well, tough titties, because I did give everyone ample time to give their suggestions and only Miz. And now Master Magic suggested anything, so tough titties, as they say. What was I gonna type? Oh yes. Alrighty. Let's pick some random colors. Not that it really matters. Just to differentiate. I'll add one more suggestion, if you can think of a quick one. Obviously this suggestion has got to be yellow. For obvious reasons. Yes, the suggestion is basically any game or activity I can do with the viewers for celebrating getting 1k subscribers. And no, you can't suggest a face reveal. Should play Bonanza Brothers at some point, but that game is ridiculously hard. Oh, and it should be something that I haven't already, well, really shouldn't be anything that I've already done on the channel. I already got Piss Sonic on the board, so another suggestion, please. Any retro game, and if it's a modern game, then I'll have to look into it, because I'll have to see if I can actually get it and get it running. Doesn't have to be Sonic related or anything. Sonic Superstars. I've played that game already, but you could issue a challenge for it or something. Something reasonable. Sonic 2 Delta did that game as well. Let me think though. When did I last play Sonic Dark Star? Sonic Superstars, but if you die, you game over. Yeah, enjoy a 72-hour stream for that one. Especially since I ain't really played that game. Well, aside from the shadow costume, over 3 months ago, 5 months ago, that's almost half a year. Sonic Adventure 1. Alright, here are the Sonic games that I've already played on the channel. And find the playlist. Obviously Sonic 1, 2, 3 and Knuckles. Sonic 4, both episodes. Sonic Adventure 1 and 2. Sonic Heroes. Although I only did the hero story. Sonic Generations. Can't get Sonic Unleashed working. Sonic Frontiers. Sonic Superstars. Sonic Triple Trouble 16-bit. Oh yeah, the Master System games as well. Sonic CD, of course, Sonic XG, Sonic Mania, Sonic and Tails Sage demo. Well, I'm not gonna count demos though. Sonic and the Fallen Star, Sonic 3 and Knuckles Air, AIR. Sonic Delta, Sonic 1 Master System Remake, The Murder of Sonic the Hedgehog, Sonic 3D Blast Saturn version, Emerald Ties, Sonic 3 Prototype. I could do that alongside something else. So that would be part one of it, I guess. Sonic 2 Master System Remake, Sonic Time Twisted now, obviously. Those are the ones I can see in the playlist. There might be some other ones that I didn't add to it. But again, doesn't have to be a Sonic game. You know what, just for ease of use, I will do... Let's say... I will say... ...8 hours worth of Sonic fan games. Including Sonic 3 Prototype. Yay or nay? Samari 16-bit. I suppose. Let me see. Plus Samari 16-bit there. Alright, I'm locking it in. This is taking too long. There we have it. Entries are now closed. Oh, I changed the color on that one because it's a little too similar. There we go. Okay, so as you can see on the board or on the wheel, we have, in no particular order, viewer decides a co-op stream session, meaning we decide on their game beforehand, as long as it is able to be played via Parsec or like Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. You can do a drop-in, drop-out system. But yeah, if we can get a bunch of people together beforehand and make sure everybody's got their shit together and can do a co-op session. Then we have a video game music jam session where we play any request for decent video game musics and we give them a rating, maybe 1 out of 5. But we just chill out and vibe to various video game musics, and then at the end we have a vote for which one wins, and you may even win a prize. But I'm not gonna reveal what the prize may be until on the day. Then we have a Streets of Rage 1 to 4 marathon. No explanation needed for that. Already been done on the channel, but we'll do it for the new viewers. Then we have a Sonic Fan Games Day to include Samari 16-bit. We also got a Streets of Rage 1 and 2 on hardest. I don't know why it's coming up with that funky symbol right there. Let me see if I can change that. Yeah, so Streets of Rage 1 and 2 back to back on hardest mode, and we don't finish until we complete the game. Let's see, we got a Piss Sonic. I don't know what that even means. I'm guessing it means regular Sonic in super form with his regular sprites for Sonic Origins. I'm not sure what game in particular, but I'm guessing it's all of them, including CD. But we'll see if we can get that done. We got a Sonic 1 to 3 and Knuckles Marathon back to back. Already been done on the channel as well. Oh yes, and finally, I guess you're wondering what that WWTBAM stream means. This is the rogue one, so to speak, that I just came up with. WWTBAM stands for Who Wants to Be a Millionaire? That's right. Eagle-eyed of you would see that I have that game for PS5. I have never played it before, but I think it would be a nice change of pace and something a little fun to play Who Wants to Be a Millionaire live with the viewers. So viewer participation is not only required, it's desired. Now, I am not exactly the smartest box in the stove, but yeah, should be a fun time. So, I'll let Master Magic do the honors, whatever that means. Maybe you wanna announce the winner or tell me when to spin the wheel. But yeah. Let me know what you mean by that. Yeah, there is almost 1,000 videos on my channel, so there's a lot of stuff that you've probably not seen, but it's all good though. So what do you mean by do the honors? You want to announce the winner or what? Because I'm ready to spin this wheel. I want to say thanks for everything everyone has done. Now let's do the wheel. I don't have a drum roll on my soundboard. I've been lacking. I only got 7 sounds and none of them are appropriate right now. Unless you want to do a... Alright, can I get a countdown, please? This is for the 1k subscriber special stream. Oh yes, and to answer your question before, will I be streaming tomorrow? Probably. We don't have a set schedule here, we kinda go with the flow. But probably likely. Anyway, countdown. 3, 2, 1. Spin that wheel. And it's spinning it, spinning it, spinning it, spinning it, spinning. First answer only. Round and round we go. Where would it stop? Nobody knows. But it is going to land on Sonic 1 to 3K Marathon. Damn it, I wish I had an applause sound effect right now. Insert applause sound effect right now for the VOD. But indeed, we have a winner. So yes, it's official. Sonic 1 to 3K Marathon. We'll be setting that up. Probably the end of next week. Seeing as it's not that difficult. I already got the games. I just need to figure out the time. But yeah, that is the luck of the draw. Thanks for all the suggestions from Master Magic and Ms. 528 and also myself. But yes, that is what we will be playing. But this is the end of the stream, so I'ma go take my ass to bed. Damn, almost 5 in the morning. Really almost 4, but time going forward and all that. But anyway, thank you guys for watching. Shout out to Master Magic, of course, for passing through the stream. First time viewer. Appreciate you, dude. Of course, shout out to Ms. 528 as usual for passing through. That's the homie right there. Who else passed through in the chat? Shout out to the legendary Wes, of course. How could I forget? Go follow him if you haven't already. That's the homie, and we'll be doing some co-op and races in the near future. You heard the guy as well. We shall see if we can set up a Sonic Classic run or marathon for a end of April or May. Maybe a 24-hour stream for charity, I don't know. Or maybe just a regular 24-hour stream. But you can hope to look for a race in Streets of Rage 2 pretty soon. And who else passed through? Oh yeah, shout out to Dr. Eddie Nick, of course. Check out the game Sonic Time Twisted. if you haven't already, although you probably have because I'm late to the party. But I will put a link in the description to the game. I should have done that already. But yeah, check out the comments or the link in the description if you want to cop the game for yourself. And that's a lot of scrolling I gotta do for a change. But yeah, shout out to Anne-Marie Trodden if you are a real person for this up on Twitch. But of course, shout out to all the silent watchers and those who will be watching after the fact. I'm gonna make my own Sonic game. Well, when and if you do, send it my way and I'll give you my opinion on it. We like Sonic around these parts, especially on this channel. But yes, time to go chill. So again, thank you guys for watching. And also shout out to all the 1k subscribers to the channel for making this all possible. This is Blitzwolf signing out. Ciao for now.